In school, he was at the bottom of his class.
But his mother saw that he liked chemistry, so she helped him study at home.
Years later, he triumphed where others failed. He lit up the world with his invention of the electric light.
The Wizard of Menlo Park had pioneered a new way to invent, today called research and development.
Encouraged to do his best, Thomas Edison gave us more than bright ideas. Truly modern times.
Saluting excellence in education, we are Kelsey Furniture.